close anymore. There's nothing you can do that he will not forgive. Bring it to the cross, let it die so you can live. Nail it to the cross, get it under the blood. Drown your pain in every stain in the mercy blood.
Just a moment, Rachel. The Word of God says that the law was nailed to the cross as if crucified with the Lord Jesus. And whatever problem you have today, the cross has the solution for it. Understand that. It has the answer for it. I'm going to ask them to sing that last verse again, please. And I want you, spiritually speaking, to nail your problem to the cross. Glory to God.
Is there a burden you bear that's got you battered and bound? Struggling for strength, do you long to lay it down?
Take the hammer in your head and nail it to
That's the answer. That's the answer. We'll nail it to the cross. To the cross.
Just kneel.